in the context of India, groups like LET and JEM get candid support from across our western borders, which enables them to plan and spread violence in the country. What is worrying is that these groups no longer can be dismissed as regional manifestation of violence. Technology and ideology binds them together, and members of any group retain the flexibility of striking targets which have no limits of area of operations, as long as it gives publicity to their ideology, enables spread of this in the areas of the recruitment, and demonstrates their growing influence. These groups take advantage of international connected systems of finance, communication, transit to retain flexibility of reaching at any part of the globe.